Hi, this is Holly Lisle, and welcome to the Lesson 10 video. I am working on Dead Man's Party, and I've made some slight changes in in my folders over here. You can see that I have added the names of the point of view characters, and I can see enough of them that I can tell who went last. It'll make it a little easier for me to track which character hasn't been visited in a while. I've decided that Amanda, and who is my AI, and Andy, who is my AI super soldier, are going to each get about 40% of the story. So that'll cover 80, and then Bill and Yarrow will get the other. We'll each get about 10% of the story. Bill, maybe a little less, because I don't like writing too much from the villain's point of view. But I can see who I've written, and that's going to help me just a little bit, kind of subconsciously, to let my muse start planning which character needs to be up next. From just scanning this, it looks like I probably should do another Andy after this, and then another Andy, and then a Bill. And by just being able to figure that out, it makes it a little easier for me to get a flow for where the story is going. Okay, in any case, I now have the Chapter 7 outline for Amanda. And I've got what changes. Scene start. Amanda in the underworld finds signs of Bill's presence. And Bill, you know, is my bad guy villain, the guy who basically brought about the end of civilization, who enslaved pretty much everybody. And then Amanda brought about the end of that civilization. So why does it matter? Bill has not known the underworld survived. But now he's found a working connection, and the underworld was the scene I wrote last week that I was not anticipating at all. To what character does it matter? All the AIs connected to human bodies before the fall, who then brought about the fall. How do I show this? Amanda locates physical changes in the layout of the underworld that she did not make. And no one but her should be able to make these changes, so she knows something very bad is going on. How do I end it? The exit change. She tracks traces back to God, with God being what Bill demanded that he be called by Amanda. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and get started here. We're going to go for an hour, so timer is go. Thank you. Okay, this is coming along pretty well. Let's go 10 more. Go. what I've got there, and I'm at 623 words. Okay, another 10 minutes. Let's go. Thank you. All right. That's halfway through and 932 words. So here's the thing. I didn't plan a howdies. I had no idea there was going to be something show up in there. That was going to be how Amanda discovered that Bill had access. So now I'm going to do a little scene semi-break, and I'm going to let my fingers walk and see if I can figure out where to go from here, because this didn't go the way I expected. All right, so let's go ahead and get started on the next 10. We still have 3 of these bad boys to go. I'm just going to save that. Tour of my desktops. 22. Let's keep going here. One more. Thank you. got my words, but damn it, I want to keep going here. I've got something really good. This just worked. Okay, so I'm going to go one more, and I might quit a little early, but we're going to get close to an hour here. Okay, let's go. All right, I messed up the timer, so I'm just going to write for another couple of minutes. Thank you. All right, and at 1,797 words for two scenes, and let me pull out the block of words that I've got in here. This, because those don't actually count. Okay, so I ended up with 1,767 words. This says 1,762. I guess this is counting hash marks. Anyway, pretty good writing day, and that's a good place to stop.